Ja zaista hoću srdačno da pozdravim sve učesnike ovog 10. folk festivala.
I would like to wish you a warm welcome to all the members of this 10th folk festival.
Mnogi od vas su već verovatno prvi put u Pirotu i posebno nam je drago zbog toga.
Most of you are probably for the first time in Pirot and we are especially glad because of that.
Jer naša želja je da predstavimo naš grad u što je moguće lepšem svetlu.
Because we want to represent our city in the best possible light.
Da ponesete i lepo prijateljstvo i lepe uspomene i da steknete ovde dobre prijatelje.
And we want you to take home beautiful friendships, memories, and to get good friends here in Pirot.
Verovatno ste videli na ulicama i po broju posetioca na samom Olimpijskom stadionu da ljudi u Pirotu vole folklor.
You have probably noticed that people of Pirot love folklor because of the number of people at the festival.
Iz ovih 10 godina je ova manifestacija izrasla u najgledaniju manifestaciju što se tiče pirotskog kulturnog leta i događaja tokom leta u Pirotu.
And during these 10 years, this event became the most visited and most popular event during the Pirot summer, cultural summer.
Iako leto i vremenske prilike u celoj Srbiji pa i u dobrom delu Evrope nisu dobre, ipak nam je dozvolilo da dve večeri, ja se nadam da će to biti i večeras, budete na otvorenom prostoru gde ima više gledalaca.
I hope that tonight we will have a chance to see you in open as we had two previous evenings, because this summer here in Pirot, in Serbia and in most of Europe was not good because of the weather conditions, but I hope to see you in open tonight.
Glavna zamisao da upoznamo druge kulture i druge običaje i da vi vidite kako ljudi u Pirotu i Srbiji žive je sigurno ostvareno.
But the main idea to meet other people, different cultures, different customs, has been done.
Ja se zahvaljujem i pozivam vas da nama prenesete vaše utiske, eventualno sugestije, zamerke, ako ih imate, rado smo da ih čujemo, da bi bili bolje domaćini sledećeg godina.